Well. You panning for gold? Show me how you got it. Show me where you got it. Show me how you got the water out. Where did you find it? Hand me your gold. I'll take a movie of it. Hand me your gold. Whoa. Wow. Okay, take the pan and rinse it out. Alright. Did you find one more? Find one more. Did you find one more? Get it out. Now you're all wet. Okay. We'll run in the bathroom, Jackson, and here. Did I even record that, or was I a... What? Get off of it. Come here. Come back. Run, hurry. Hurry, run. Jackson. Let's go see that scary one over there.
What scary one?
What happened to you? Okay, go. This way. Hurry. Which is your favorite? Ooh. All right, let's go get that other scary one.
I'll beat ya.
Okay. You probably will. Are you cold or are you okay?
What does it say?
This says Ceratosaurus right there. Look at it.
Right here?
Uh-huh. Ceratosaurus, a horned-faced reptile. Fossils have been found in South Africa and North America.
Reptile!
Yeah.
That's like my robot reptile.
All right, here we go. There it is. There's a good one.
Okay.
Go to that one. Where's the scariest one here? You know where he is? I think he's the scariest. No, they won't. They used to, but I don't think they will now. This is a Acroconosaurus. Ooh, he's pretty nasty. Where do you want to go? Let's find out about this one. This one looks pretty nice. Is this an... This is a Myosaurus, a good mother. What's she doing? She's taking care of her eggs.
Let's see what the other one is.
All right. Maybe that's the dad. I don't know. I'm afraid. Where's the snake? Ooh. What's it got?
Snake's
it's trying to
eggs.
Steal the eggs from the dinosaur.
No, it's the snake's eggs.
You think they are?
Yeah, it is.
Pretty big. Look at the turtles and the frogs.
They're supposed to live on the water.
Snakes? Oh no, they live on the... Oh, turtles?
And?
Frogs. I think that's usually a pond there. Maybe when the spring comes, the water will come back. What else do you see here?
Awesome! This creature used to be alive.
Not anymore. Ooh, it's eating it. Those guys are fighting, aren't they? What kind is it, do you think? Looks like it looks like a long neck. Is that a long neck? Is it? Okay. Okay. Anything else you want to see before we go? What is it? Looks like it could be a funny one. It's a Dryosaurus.
I heard about this one.
Yeah. Do you know what it does?
What?
This plant-eating dinosaur were fast. They could run fast. And all their muscles were in their thighs. Look at that thigh muscle. Where's your thigh? No, right here. That's your thigh. Yeah.
Oh, this one.
All right. Don't lose them. Lose your gold. We need your gold so we can live. It's kind of an animal scene, huh?
Wolves, cheetahs, versus a bear. No, wait, they're all fighting.
Yeah, they are.
Oh, I see some bones.
Hey, Jackson, look at Grandma.
Oh,
wait, I gotta do one more because you smiled and looked away. Oh, don't get it dirty. Pick it up. Okay, now your turn to smile.
This used
Now look at me and smile.
Once this happened.
Smile. When did this happen? Millions of years ago. Those are, see the writings on the wall? Those are cave drawings.
From who?
From the cavemen. That's all they had for storybooks. All right, where do you want to go now?
What does it say?
This says, please stay on the blacktop.
What's the blacktop?
This. All right, where are we headed? Certainly is.
No, if you be right, it'll scream.
I'll be right with you. This is the Diplosaurus. He used to sound pretty noisy, didn't he? He got you once, didn't he? I have a picture. His head was bigger than his body. Is he a Farron? Aren't Farron's heads pretty big? He was about 20 feet long. Wow.
So close.
Yeah. You don't want to get close to that, huh? He's pretty scary. Where are we going? Should we go this way?
I'll beat you.
This way.
I'll beat ya.
Okay, go. Yes, it is. It is a raptor. You know the baseball team?
Yeah.
It's named after this dinosaur. The Utah Raptors. Let's go read the sign.
No. Why does it be nice to Utah fans?
Oh, I was wrong. This is a Marchesaurus. I think the Utah Raptors are over there.
Aha!
There it is. Maybe.
This is the mom one.
Mm-hmm.
Wait. I said the dad. This is the dad. Can I go over here?
Mm-hmm. Gotcha. Oh, I'm so sorry. Careful. What? What are they? At your size, aren't they? Yeah.
I'm that bigger than me.
All right, let's go.
Where is the rabbit?
Is it? Can you read it? It is a Utah Raptor.
It is?
Yeah, see? Spell it. Utahraptor.
Where?
Oh. Uh-huh.
It's supposed to have an
R now. Uh-huh.
Raptor,
which means Utah thief.
Utah thief.
And it was, if they didn't find it until 1990.
Yeah, I seen a Utah raptor.
Yeah. Ooh.
I'm gonna go play.
Okay.
Oh, here.
Got it? Okay, go. I'll follow you. He's a mess. He's a mess. I see you. Whoa! Hello? It's a little slippery, isn't it? Hey, Jackson. How about the frog? He's pretty easy, isn't he? He does? Well, careful. Let's see ya. Okay, one more thing and let's go.
Okay, where's that? Behind the turtle. Oh, my God.
Hey, where are you? Let's see, yeah, look over here. Jackson, Jackson.
I see some,
it's his eyeball. Let me see ya, look at me.
Is that a camera?
It's a movie camera. I'll let you watch it. I will, it takes pictures too. What? Wait, wait, wait.
A picture.
I think you can. Got it. Now, stay there and I'll help you get down. Okay, just a minute. Don't move. There you go.
I'll beat you, thing. I'll beat you. Thank
you. We need to bring Lincoln here when he comes, huh? Hey, Bunny.
Will he bite you?
He might. So we'll just walk up by him.
No.
There
will
he is.
He bite you if you pick him up.
Okay. Can't let that bunny in.
There goes. Go up by it, Jackson.
Matt. In our visual arts category, primary division, Danielle Collinwood, Grant, West Haven Elementary, Award of Excellence. Cameron Peterson, Edison Elementary, Award of Merit. Alexandria Froer, Valley Elementary, Award of Merit. Ivan Rice, H. Guy Child Elementary, Award of Participation. Alana Smith, Far West Elementary, Award of Participation. Celeste Francis, Hooper Elementary, Award of Participation. In our intermediate division, Tessa Carver, Green Acres Elementary, Award of Excellence. Hannah Eaton, Mount Ogden Middle School, Award of Excellence. Seth Farron, Sandridge Junior High, Award of Excellence. Andrew Croyle, South Ogden Junior High, Award of Merit. Tanner Shelton, Lomond View Elementary, Award of Merit. In our senior division, Colette Heslop, Weber High School, Award of Excellence. Vincent Pellegrini, Bonneville High School Award of Excellence. Devin Gilbert, Ogden High School Award of Merit. Ammon Stevenson, Roy High School Award of Participation.
Go Blue! Rebound. Lead by Grant.
Good shot.
Hey, where are you?
Do you know that little black square thing?
That what?
It's like a computer that my dad gave me.
Yeah.
But it's not.
It's lost? No. Where is it? Alexa, hey, Alexa, hello, there you are, hi. Where's Grandpa? Where'd the puppy go?
Maybe she won't know.
Where'd the puppy go? Where'd the puppy go?
Lecturing. Lecture. Hey.
Oh, cute. Oh, that is. Really cute.
See?
I cut his head off on accident.
Oh, did you?
He asked me if he'd help the Valentine's party. I got fell off my chair.
Oh, wow. You're lucky. We need a wet one for her hand.
Jackson, you called for the white team. It was the ball. And the ref said because he deliberately threw it at his leg so it would be the other team, so it would still be their ball.
That's not true.
It was when he went like this and threw his leg and it bounced. He said, I didn't think that was fair, so he called it for us.
It should be still for the other team.
Nice deal, nice deal.
Oh, yeah.
just need two more points.
To Malone.
Yeah. Oh, look. that one out. That one's probably pretty cool. It's from SMU.